It seemed like it was a real powerful wind that came through here about 10 minutes ago.